Principle number four.
第四个原则。
Churches that thrive in a crisis.
一个在危机中发旺的教会。
They pray prayers.
他们会做祷告。
That only God can answer.
只有他们做的祷告是只有神可以回应的祷告。
Let me tell you a story.
让我跟你分享一个故事。
In Ethiopia.
在伊索比亚。
One of the places where we work.
我们服事的一个地区。
We work among a network that has over 1 million people in their church network.
我们所跟我们连接的一个网络，在他们的网络里面，他们大概牧养了超过100万的人。
It's the Living Word Church Network.
那是就是一个神活泼的道的这样的一个网络。
And they invited us to come to teach them structure to prayer.
他就邀请我们去教导他们这个祷告主导文的架构。
They know how to pray.
他们真的知道怎么祷告。
But they needed structure.
但是他们需要一个架构。
And so one of them attended our conference in Kenya, and they invited us to go to Ethiopia.
其中一个呢，参加了我们在肯亚所办的这个研习会呢，他们就邀请我们去到伊索比亚。
That's how we go anywhere.
我们其实去到任何国家都是用这样的方式。
You've heard me say many times we don't market.
你听过我讲很多次，我们不会自己行销。
We only go where we're invited.
我们只是去我们被邀请的地方。
And we don't charge anything when we go.
我们去的时候，我们也不会说你要给我多少钱。
So we were invited to go to Ethiopia.
所以我们被邀请去以索比亚。
And when we arrived,
当我们到以索比亚的时候
，we entered in a prayer meeting.
我们就进入他们一个祷告会里面。
And so the leader will be leading all of these leaders in prayer.
那这个带领的这个带领祷告会的主领呢，他就带着这些其他的同工在祷告。
We were to teach that day.
那天我们是要去教课的。
But we entered the prayer meeting.
但是我们先到他们的祷告会里。
They gave us a knee pad to kneel.
他给我们一个就是那个一个垫子，可以让我们跪下来用。
Everyone was kneeling in front of their chair.
因为每一个人都是跪在那个他就是跪在椅子前面。
It was the first time we ever entered any other meetings, so we're learning.
那就是我们第一次去到他们的聚会里面，所以我们在学习他们的文化。
And so as we began to kneel, as they are praying,
就是他们在祷告的时候，我们也跟着跪下来。
They don't even know we're there.
他们也不知道我们在现场。
They're praying.
他们在祷告。
And so we're praying with them.
我们就跟他们一起祷告。
And our team is there.
那我的团队也在。
And I'm saying it'd probably be just maybe 20 minutes or so.
大概二十多分钟。
And we'll begin.
然后我们就会开始。
They prayed.
他们祷告。
They pray.
他们祷告。
They pray.
他们祷告。
One hour.
一个小时。
Two hours.
两个小时。
Three hours.
三个小时。
Four hours.
四个小时。
In the beginning of the fifth hour.
在第五个小时开始的时候呢
，They finally said Amen.
他们最后做了结束祷告，阿门。
When we got up, we said, "How can we teach you anything?"
那我们起来说，我们说我们能教你什么？你已经祷告五个小时。
We looked down on the floor.
我们看看他们的地啊。
And there were puddles of water.
就是你知道他们那个泪水就是变成一小一小，就是那个就是水小小的水积在地上啊。
From the tears from their prayers.
他们祷告流的泪水都变成一个小小的小水。
So we can teach you nothing.
我说我们什么都不能教你啊。
And they said, we know how to pray.
他说我们知道怎么祷告。
But we don't know how to pray.
但是我们不知道怎么祷告。
Now follow it.
跟着我。
That they know to pray.
他们知道怎么祷告。
But it goes everywhere.
可是那个祷告很散啊。
They said, "Teach us structure."
教导我们祷告的架构。
So we can fine-tune our prayers.
以致我们的祷告可以更进深。
So we can pray prayers that only God can answer.
以致我们的祷告是只有神可以回应的祷告。
We pray so long because we're scattered.
我们祷告很久是因为我们的祷告太乱太杂了。
So teach us how the Lord prayed.
教导我们主导文的方式来祷告。
So we began to teach them.
所以我们就开始教导他们。
And we began to teach them to pray prayers that only God can answer.
我们开始教导他只有神能够回应的祷告。
So these are zone leaders, and they represent tens of thousands of people.
这些都是不同区的这个牧者跟领袖，所以他们下面有很多成千上万的弟兄姐妹。
They have today more than 90,000 campuses.
他们到今天，他们有90,000个教会在他们的这个网络下面。
Revival has broken out in that country.
伊索比亚有一个很大的复兴正在发生当中， 都是从祷告开始点燃。
So they went back to train their pastors under them.
所以这些区域的领袖呢，学会之后就回去教导他们下面的牧长。
And then the church would apply what they learned in their head to their heart.
然后那些教会呢，就把他们头脑所学会的呢，应用在他们的心里面。
So okay, we got to pray prayers only God can answer.
所以我们要祷告，只有神能够回应的祷告。
A church that thrives.
一个发旺的教会。
Prays prayers.
他所做的祷告、
啊、that only God can answer.
只有神可以完成的祷告
in your country,
在你的国家里
in this crisis,
在你们所面对的危机中
you have a lot of prayers only God can answer.
我们有很多的祷告是只有神可以回应的
there are a lot of things you can't change physically.
我们用自己人的力量没有办法改变很多事
there are a lot of things you can't change just by speaking.
你可能只是光说话发出你们的声音是没有办法改变的
Only God can change.
只有神可以介入来改变
Only God can change hearts.
只有神可以改变人心
Only God can change political systems.
只有神可以介入改变政治体系
Only God can change education.
只有神可以介入改变我们的
families.
改变我们的教育体系改变家庭结构
Only God can change the media.
只有神可以改变我们的媒体
Only God can.
只有神可以
Those are prayers only God can answer.
只有这样的这种祷告才是只有神可以介入完成的祷告。
And a church that thrives,
在一个发旺的教会里面。